Under Modules, go to Tracker. Issues highlighted red are outstanding and overdue. Click on an issue to open it. Under Actions, you will see what you are required to do. The due date is the action by date. The date this action needs to be done by. The status bar indicates how much of the work has already been done. When you have completed the action, the management will mark it as implemented. This turns the box green. Users can respond to specific updates. This may be an update from a colleague or the audit team. Each time you update an action, your progress changes are also recorded. To add a status update or comment, click in the comment box. Move the status bar to represent how much of the task has been completed. If you need to attach supporting documentation or evidence, click on the Choose File link, then select the file. Save to record your update.